please welcome the next skater, representing Northern Ontario.
Veuillez accueillir la prochaine patineuse représentant le nord de l'Ontario, Véronique Cloutier.
Véronique is 25 years old, started skating at the age of 10, a little bit later than many of the skaters. Hometown is Chapleau. Coached by Janice Morgan. Free program choreography by Danielle Rose. Skating her free program this morning to Ain't No Sunshine and I Put a Spell on You by Annie Lennox.
Yeah.
Well, that was a technically tough program for Verne, without question. There's no way, one has to be honest, she had challenges today. She fell, I think, three times, maybe. But the good thing is the girl didn't dishearten and give up. She kept trying.
No, and from my perspective, she gets full marks for bravery because she just kept putting it out there. She kept lining those jumps up and going for the rotation, which will be give her some success.
For sure. There's the triple lutz, a little under-rotated, three-turn double toe. But this next element, the double axel, this is a hard fall. I would not be getting up from this person. Be crawling over the boards if this is able to see here. Yeah, right there. Look, that is hard.
Ouch.
That's hard. She really got off the lean. Didn't have the feet underneath her. But, you know, she got back up, had to refocus. There's a triple flip. Had to step out of that as well. Just the timing and the coordination and the quickness was not there today.
Well, which undoubtedly was affected by that terrible fall. Mm-hmm. When a skater has that kind of splatter fall, all of the muscles in the legs, they become twitchy, they become weak. There's a certain amount of,
I don't know if those are the words.
They
become worried.
Oh, they sure do.
Yeah,
and yet, she must have felt it. And you feel the strength ebb from your entire body, and yet she kept hammering away at those jumps.
And you have to admire, and that's the great thing about these figure skaters. It is, really, you know, if a hockey player has a bad shift, he gets off the ice. You know, the team goes on and they play the game, and he gets off the ice and has a rest. You have a bad couple of first jumps, you gotta keep going.
Yeah.
It's not easy, and even in skiing, you miss a gate, your race is over. You miss an element here, it's not over. You have to keep going. Performance base, it's both emotionally and physically, psychologically demanding sport.
Kind of brutal, you know.
It is a brutal sport, but unfortunately it looks so pleasant because, you know, the people are beautifully dressed, so people don't appreciate the difficulty of the sport. It's one of the things that's always bothered me in my life, that people don't understand how difficult this sport is.
Well, and to make that even stronger argument, she has worked all year for that 4 minutes. And
but she's laughing and she's enjoying them that moment. Free program score 68.09 for a total competition score of 114.35. Veronique currently is in sixth place.